about playing against former teammates. He made two big hits early on there as DiGiuseppe was the recipient of both.
Here's DeBoss, and he got belted. Tyler Myers, and there'll be a reaction here as Myers drops the gloves. He gets challenged here, and it was Jake McCabe who followed up after the Richter scale hit on Captain John Tavares.
Well, there's a response by Myers after watching his former teammate the very beginning of that first shift make a big hit, and you expect some energy in this game. There's Shen just jumping up on the play and trying to set the tone for the Leafs. DiGiuseppe trying to get it back later, and he gets knocked down. But John Tavares focused on that shot, the puck right there, and man, right from the shoulder into the chest as Myers, such a big body. And there's the reaction. McCabe coming in. It's a bit of a mismatch with the size of Myers, but it started with a reaction from Shen to try to kickstart the Leafs, and the answer